In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that is able to calculate the values for this indicator. It is called the Ichimoku Kinko Hyo, so let's find out how to do that with MQL5. To get started, please click on a little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template. Continue. I will call this file Simple Ichimoku Kinko Hyo. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the Ontick function and the two command lines here. We start with an import statement that will import the file Trend.mqh. This one comes with MQL5 and it provides a few additional trend help classes. One of those classes is this one. It is called CI Ichimoku. Here is the declaration and some additional information. We have methods that have been inherited from other classes. Here is the class hierarchy. Basically, it's an object. And we want to create an instance that is called I Ichimoku. This is actually not a mistake. Please don't forget to use this asterisk. Now we are going to continue with the onInit function. We want to create the iIchimoku only once. That is done by using new ciIchimoku. Here comes the actual creation. We create an instance for the current symbol on the chart and the currently selected period on that chart, followed by three values, 9, 26 and 52. And you will see the same values when you click on Insert, Indicators, Trend, Ichimoku Kinko Hyo. The Tenkan Zen value is 9, the Kijun Zen value is 26, and the value for Zeku span B is 52. And that's exactly what we are going to use here. So now we have created our indicator object. We want to use ichimoku.refresh. That is one of the inherited methods from cIndicator. And they say it updates the indicator data, and it is recommended to call this method before we get the data. Now let's calculate the values. The Tenkan Zen value is calculated by using Ichimoku Tenkan Zen for candle 0. The Kijun Zen value is calculated by using Ichimoku.Kijunzen for the current candle. The Senku Span A value is calculated by using Ichimoku Senku Span A for minus 26 candles. And that might look a little bit confusing, but if you take a closer look, you will see that this cloud here is calculated ahead of the current candle. Therefore, we need to use this negative value here. Otherwise, it would be calculated for the current candle, and that would be wrong. That can be really confusing, especially in the beginning, because you would get wrong values. Let's continue with the Zeku Span B value. That's basically the same. This one is also calculated for minus 26 candles. And the last one is the Chinko Span value. To calculate this, you use ichimoku.chinkospan. And this time we are going to use 26 candles because this Chinko Span value is calculated for 26 candles in the past. If you don't know these shift values here, you will always get wrong values. Now let's add a command statement for the chart output. It will output the names and the values that we have created. And that's basically about it. If this was too fast for you, or if you have no idea what all the code here does, maybe you want to watch one of the other videos in the basic video series, or maybe even our premium course might be interesting for you. You can find that one on our website, where we now have an additional link for new courses that also include the source files for this basic video stuff. By the way, this was another suggestion from a premium course member. And if you are already a premium course member and have an idea for such a video, please let me know. For now, let's click on View, Toolbar, and click on Compile or press F7. I don't have any errors here, and if that is the case, you can click on a little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we want to click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file Simple Ichimoku Kinko Hyo.ex5. Mark the option for the visual mode here and start your test. Here we are. The indicator looks very confusing, but basically we need to check if these five values are correct. So let's fast forward a little bit. Now I click on pause the indicator and here is the first value. It's for the Tenkan-sen and it says it is 108.5450. We have calculated 108.545. So this one is correct. The next one is for the Kijun-sen value. This is 108.5355. We have calculated 108.5355. This one is also correct. The next one is the Zenkuspan A value. This is 108.5403. We have calculated 108.54025. So this value is rounded here. The Zenkuspan B value is 108.5235. This is also what we have calculated. And the last one is for the Chinkuspan value. That is the green line here. And it says we have 108.5510. That's exactly what we have calculated here. So our little expert advisor works as expected. And in this little video you have learned how you can calculate the right values for the Ichimoku Kinko Hyo indicator. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.